Hey guys, my name is Hugh Valentine Jr. and today I have a new engine here. My dad bought me this a few days ago and I literally have put it off for a long time, just like how I put off my Nia for a long time, the special edition Nia. It just looks so nice in the box, I think. I think that's why I haven't really opened them and I waited to open them. I thought it was because I'm not excited, but I think it's because I like looking at them in the box. So, here's a 75th anniversary Golden Thomas. We found this at Target because we were trying to look for, these two. What is it? Who is that? Raul and Gustavo. We were trying to look for them too, and they weren't in the store. Only Golden Thomas was. So, yeah, we obviously picked this one up because he's new, and he's actually part of the three-pack because the Trackmasters always come out in three, because there was Rebecca, then Thomas with the crown, and then Animal Party Percy. It's always three, so there was also Lexi, Steven, and Harvey. So, yeah, they always come out in three, so this is part of the three-pack, so at least I know that they are coming soon because this is one of them. So I'm gonna open it up now and get them out finally, because it literally took me so long to open this. So I don't know how to open this. This is a new type of box. Yeah, this is definitely a new type of box. It's never been done like this. I've never seen this before, because they usually just fall out. I guess they have it for more security now. Come on. Oh my gosh, my nails are gonna come off. Imagine. Actually, that's not imagine. No, please, no. Okay. That was a little bit difficult. But here we have the Golden Thomas. Oh wow, that is very blown out. Okay. Let me see. I don't think it could focus that well. Oh my gosh. This looks really nice. Fuller House came out on Netflix. Sorry, I'm looking at my notifications. I guess the last episode of Fuller House came out. I thought it was going to come out later. Okay, look at that. That looks really weird. His head is just, like, carved out. Because the hat is stuck in there. That's actually really weird. I like how he looks, though. I really like how he looks. He looks really cool. I love the, confetti everywhere. I love the hat. I love this side. And also what I've noticed, usually the 3D models... the 3D models, the digital ones, they always have a 3D models of each of these, because that's how we, like, see when they're coming out. They showed a 3D model of this one, and it didn't have stars, but the actual toy has stars, and usually they have less detail on the actual toy, but this one has more detail, because the stars are there. When in the 3D model there's no stars, there's just blue and red banners, but they actually added these yellow stars, which I'm really proud of. I like how they look. And when it rolls, it hits the... Oh wow, okay. Okay, I like that. Okay. That is really cool. And here's the coach. It has a lot of people in it partying. Yeah, he's their coach with the little confetti again. There's confetti everywhere. There's literally confetti everywhere. It's very blurry, but yeah, there's people there, and on the sides, obviously. There's people in the front too. So this coach actually looks really nice in red. I like that it's like red and gold. Mostly that's the details. Red, gold, and blue. This light blue. So the whole thing is very themed, and I like how it looks a lot. The whole train looks really nice. I'll definitely be using these two in probably like a celebration type of episode. Especially the drums. I love the drums. They look so cool. I think they look so nice. Well, a singular drum. It looks really nice. And I like that it's interactive. It kind of reminds me of Playrail. I've never seen Trackmaster do something like that. So yeah, I'm gonna move this out of the way. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and comment for more videos like these, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.